What's up, guys? So a long time ago, well, I mean not too long ago, but one of my older videos where I uploaded a video about it's a PvP flag glitch where basically other people can see you with this flag, carrying it like this, and basically you can't capture the flag like this though. It's just kind of a graphical glitch, I would call it. I previously said I would upload a longer version of it, and this is a completely different game. I do have more footage of it though, on a totally different game as well. Now, this glitch, if I remember correctly, I read about it in the one patch notes that it is now fixed. So this is another glitch that they fixed, along with the wings glitch and all those other cool glitches that, in my opinion, didn't really need fixed, but obviously it's not my decision, so. So, this glitch, you could, like I demonstrated in the video, you could switch classes, you could pretty much do anything with it. It didn't really matter what you did because you would always be visible with the flag.